Junior Championship, game three for each team. Germany 1-1 and Switzerland 0-2. Henri trying to go across ice. He puts that right into the shin pads of Thomas Heigl. Gets the game's opening marker. He'll take it to the net center. Almost put that one in off the skate. And Rossby found some room into that Swiss zone. Chance in front of him. Post it in. And Germany jumping out to a 2-0 lead. That's a basket behind that. Delamont will try it again. A little delay. It's a nice stick right there by Delamont to work that out of his own zone. He's no! Delamont with some nifty stick work back in his own end. Leads to an odd man rush, and what a huge goal for Switzerland. Here to sound like Bart Miller and Mike Johnson, who had this extended conversation this afternoon about what should and shouldn't be a penalty. Shot and shoots it! Hand out, who had an opportunity earlier, didn't finish it. Gets this one by Pasch. And Germany has regained the 2-goal lead. Now for Hitzman, back for Henri. Looks up top for Sibler. Sibler in the dying seconds of the power. Pulled Switzerland to within one. We got wrapped into the backboard